Bigarin after this, I want my autograph, right? So we will let him say that. All right, let's continue. Let's move on. And this time, we give a huge shout out and a huge applause to the people of Corozal, Southeast. What about that? Yeah. Corozal, Southeast. Yeah. Let's welcome your area representative, the Honorable Florencio Marin, Jr.
You know, it feels so good for the out there under this hot sun. I feel refreshed to see PUP out there in a hundred, in a thousand. And this is just the north. This is just the north. And if you all notice, you have to have the Linky crowd over yonder. If anybody doubt, they're not going blue. If anybody doubt that Montreal no one win, they're wrong. They're wrong. And I want you all to know, Corozal will fully come blue. For a simple reason. The neglect with the whole 9 years. $10 billion in a budget. Nothing for Corozal. Papaya disappear. Free zone gone down. Change it and both. Alright? Nothing for that district. So, we Corozal Southeast, will never drink from that poison chalice of the UDP. We stay blue and we help bring the rest blue. Thank you very much.